No bold detailing, honor and integrity. Call or text 585-993-1636.
Project finalists included top-ranked builders, B&H Construction, Facility Builders and Erectors, and NDL Group. McKee told the commissioners that part of the scoring of the bids was based on information required for the bid. Top-ranked builders failed to provide a bid bond in their bid packages required by the state. The four final contractors had an opportunity to discuss their bids and answer questions from the commissioners. The commissioners heard from three of the four contractors and reviewed the bid application in depth with Renee Morales of top-ranked builders to be sure that the package was complete according to NRS laws. The bid from top-ranked builders could not be considered because it only contained a letter from the bonding company, not the bond itself. The discussion, public comment, and deliberation continued for more than an hour. When Commissioner Koenig called for the vote for the bid, the contract went to B&H Construction for the amount of $3,974,421.